earthly identity. My English name is Eliza, E-L-I-Z-A, coming from the word Elizabeth, a name which you can also hear from in the movie My Fair Lady. Has anyone seen this movie? Can you put up your hand, please? Great. My English name is Eliza. It is just my name on this planet Earth. But I do believe I have a bigger, a much larger identity up there. And I do believe I have a permanent spiritual name, and I think we all have, which somehow we forgot. Because before we came down to this side of Earth, we drank from the cosmic soup, and it just doesn't ring a bell. Talking about my studies, I attended a British elementary school, but not in the UK, rather in a Middle East country called Israel. And there, as a child, when I sat at the balcony, drinking a cup of tea or eating a piece of delicious cake, I used to look up into the clear sky of Israel, and I could see tons and millions of stars sparkling at me, twinkling at me, sending messages to me. And I often pose myself this question, do these heavenly bodies have something to do with us down here? My urge to seek that bond has made me today an astrologist. And here is my website, Out of Time and Space. My elementary school period was a wonderful time because the teachers were very encouraging. They encouraged a lot of imagination and creativity. But when I came back to Taiwan, boy, I had a hard time at the junior high school because first of all, the school was very strict. And then we had to cut our hair that short. So, and the worst is I couldn't read or write any Chinese. And imagine, my grades just go from straight A's to B's and F's. Ladies and gentlemen, if you were in my situation, how would you feel? My mother used to say to me, why do you keep on bringing eggs home when we have enough in the refrigerator? Nevertheless, I remember this glorious moment when I presented my senior high school to participate in an English speech contest. And by luck, I won a third prize in Taiwan. After my high school, my family and I went to Europe. I stayed in Germany and France for a while. And finally, I studied at the age of 24. I studied in American University, but not in USA either. Rather, in a European country called Austria, homeland Mozart. Yeah, I get that look from your eyes. This girl has a really straight record of study, and 100% do agree with you. When I finished my studies, I came back to Taiwan to teach English to children of grade 1 to grade 6 in a cram school. I love teaching. It was my dream job. And those kids were so cute. They pose all sorts of questions, even questions about life, which I love answering them. When they have a big improvement in English, that is the greatest reward to me from them. Ladies and gentlemen, I have been teaching English for about 17 to 80 years. And recently, I just retired from this work. I have plenty of time. Plenty of time to mess around. Plenty of time to do good things and to do bad things. And I have plenty of time to party. Here's where you spot comes into my life. I wish to have a great time here, and I'm sure all of you shall participate in coloring a part of my life. Thank you very much. Good evening.